What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 171. Today, we are still in the last wood. I defeated those two bloodhorns into ice people, and now we have to set off this smoke signal and continue our journey, so let's go ahead and set it off.
Because the flare into the ember pit, it ignites and rockets up as a signal to Dorian Brighteye.
Alright. To Owen. Alright. We got...
Battle of bees 100,000.
Oh my gosh, how much do we need? Well, we need a million, but yeah, this is our first level where we have to get a million. Pretty insane. The balance people. Okay, fine. We'll do the balance. Alright. Well, but at least it's only two of them, so we get to deal with all of it in one battle. But 4,000 health. Not an easy target. Now. We will get through it. So, do we will hit this round, hopefully. course. Now we'll hit. Alright, it should be there after the next hit. I'll get rid of that. Minus 40. Alright. Of course he had to do it. Please kill. Yes.
You do not understand what you're dealing with, do you? I am
18,000.
My structural perfection is matched only by my hostility.
Jeez Louise. Let's see. Oh. Probably doesn't even matter. Do you want to get that other paint? Not really good. Yeah, I know, boy, no. Alright. I think we're maybe good enough. Pretty. Yes. Oh, that's 48 cents down. Oh, it's not good. Hopefully we are able to make it to the next round. Now we weren't surviving that. Trying this again, since we've been between either of them, it doesn't matter. Right, see. So, always on the same class as me. There's a little hammer. I'll wait for those people to get out of there. Yes. Right. So Roy is level 95. Probably there's another guy. Antonio. He's also level 95. Alright. I am level 96. Alright. So we're gonna get 100,000 for this quest. Right. So everybody ready? Antonio is Storm and Gilroy is Ice. All right. What is this? Snowball Strike. Yeah, it's always good to have people help you, especially against foes that are in the same school, particularly Malice, because Malice doesn't have a prism and therefore can't circumvent Malice foes like other schools can. It's a struggle, yes, but it is a struggle that is worth it. Gonna hit Power Nova. Still gonna hit on him. What? fizzled, so we are going to try that again. Hopefully we do it this time. Minus 40 really sets us back. Isn't going great for you. Well, I tried soloing this earlier. You need to fix your deck. Well, I have the benefit of having two people on the team, which is always good. Yeah, it's fine. We've got people. Good mass. The boss is almost dead. Hold a grand. He's nearly got a grand. We'll just pass until we got it. Is he dead? Oh my gosh. Ten. Oh well. Here. Peach. Some good $100,000 for that. Pretty good. Right.
Spellbinder, I have heard distressing reports from both Tyrion Gorge and the Apiary. What news do you bring? The Shadow Queen has not suffered setbacks like these in generations.
Well, not here, the center of her power.
How have the Burrowers been able to do so much in so little time?
You have heard rumors of a spy?
For so little hope.
It raises the question, why are you here?
The Moon's Crown. The ancient seer, Tymon Whiteflame, who dwells in Bastion, might know. But take care. It's often
fallen. Easy, Zoltan. Right. Where's Gilroy at? Probably ahead a little bit. So, let's actually go in here and then port him. So let's port to Dora, because I assume that he's already here. Alright. So I don't want to solo an ice boss. So... Yes. Good. So, 3-on-3. It's a fair battle. Not like there's 3 wizards every 4. Plus 80 on there. Life healthy. Is that what that's called? I assume it would be. San Antonio has something that he's concocting. Yep, Stormlord, right? Wow. It's insane.
What knowledge did Time and Whiteflame have to share? A spy in Bastion? Something to discuss at greater length another time. What did you learn about the Moon's Crown? Lost in the Winter Halo Caverns. I do not know Tyrion Gorge that well. Need an expert in local geography. Go to Tyrion Gorge and seek out Captain Kator Jarl at the mining camp. Tell him I told him to help you.
Captain KG. Right. Nope. Zoltana. Right. Go to Tyrion Gorge. Why are you over there?
Dastardly burrower attacks. Probably the work of this Cornelius. Zoltana said I was to help you? Help you do what? Find the Moon's Crown in the Winter Halo Caverns? Oh, a fool's tale. But search if you want. The caverns lie near the Milkweb Gate. Well, they're infested, though, with winter scorpions.
Alright, let's port the Gilroy. Don't worry, skipping all the dialogue. So. Right. Kind of reminds me of the first of games back in Avalon. Ugh. Another balance one. Fucking grotesque. Quite French. Blame me, all right. I can tell. All right. Already? Insane. How's that? killing nine. Wow. It is not. Have a max level character. And another in Imperia. I know I'm spoiling it, but. But most people know about Imperia, so. What do you mean that? What does that even mean? Well, how about I drop this resume? I wonder if there even is new players this far. Hopefully there is. Well, see, that's the thing, right? This game doesn't have a lot of growth, from what I've heard, but a lot of the older players, like myself, are still in the game, if you know what I mean. Like, you know, because there's not a lot of growth, but there's not a lot of decline either, so it's kind of like stagnant. I think it is growing slightly, but not at a huge rate, but it's not falling either. If you know what I mean, and that makes sense.
In the depths of the cavern, you see a mystical staff that looks like it was made by a burrower. As you examine it, you sense a tiny spark of magic remains. Suddenly it flares up, summoning a ghost to stand before you.
Who are you that finds me after so very, very long? Are you the Shadow Queen? Do not hurt me, please! No! The venomous stride has come!
Well, they're on here. Clear that out a little bit. Great. Pass. Easier to kill. We just get here and they're already. Well, I mean, unless it fizzles. How much does it have? 100 health left? Eight? Wow. That's just mean right there. The game is really trying to be mean here.
You're an agent. of shadow. You seek the moon's crown. It is still here. The moon's crown is the key to the Eclipse Tower, once a place of pure moon magic, before it was corrupted by shadow. I stole the moon's crown and fled here, but I was weak and alone and could not fend off the winter scorpions, and so my spirit remains. The moon's crown is a prize of the baleful empress. If you overcome her, my spirit will fly free on the winds of change.
Now.
What warm blood enters my home? I, the spellbinder, you provide a great feast for my children.
That's not scary at all. Finally have our special thing. Well, why hit when he doesn't have any for one, but two, on the plus 75 would really help. Well, too many prisms. Put that on me. I put that on already. this. It doesn't matter, but whoa. It didn't matter, obviously. But... All right. This is it. Why not? That's probably going to be the last thing that we do today. That health wisp.
Oh, stink of scorpion venom. Oh, you found the moon's crown, huh? Part is chipped? Oh, wouldn't worry. You can barely notice it. Oh, I'm sure we'll do just fine. Take back to Zaldana and Bastion. And you tell her to find out who this Cornelius is. These spies cannot be tolerated.
No, they cannot. I agree. I concur. Even though we are probably the spy, but you know.
Spellbinder, you have recovered the moon's crown? Your deeds are quite remarkable. I'm sure the Shadow King will take particular notice of you soon, if that is your wish. Kator told you to investigate the spy Cornelius? I would not worry about that. I do not think such a person exists. There has long been a rumor of a fifth column within the Umbra Legion, working against the Shadow Queen. This treasonous group supposedly believes in a different reading of the Shadow Queen's grand prophecy. But this is heresy. Any who claims such a thing would face unimaginable punishment if they were to be caught. Who would dare? But to matters at hand, who sent you after the moon's crown? The broodmother? How curious. Take it back to her at once.
No, Zaldana. Use the port to moon cliffs.
Spellbinder, I struggle to keep my thoughts my own. Do you have the moon's crown? I have been abuzz since you left, barely able to contain my emotions. I've
fear the Shadow Queen's wrath, but I cannot live like this. Do you have the moon's crown? I see it is broken and missing a gem, but it still has much magic within it. Bring the moon's crown into the Royal Queen's chamber, and let us see if we can master its use.
Alrighty, so that is, well, fine, we'll go in it. Well, this will be the last thing that we do today, most definitely.
I hope her poison lets you live long enough to experience truly painful and wretched death.
Yep, I've got the plus 75. Yeah. I know it's not against me, but still. Oh, that was minus 45. Must be the cheeks. That'll definitely help. Yeah. Those were the days. Alright. We'll clear this out a little bit. We'll pass. Yeah, I remember when a freak gave. Storms. No, I'll let it rip. Alright, so you got plus. No. Alright. Antonio do something. Yeah. I know this is a longer episode, but I have a lot to get through, and also I'm going to be out for a couple of days, and so I won't get as much done before that happens. But I will make up for the loss of 2 days. It's going to be 2 days. I'll make up for it. So I will. So I just want to get as far ahead as I can, so that the next couple of episodes will be easier to get. That I can catch up really easily. Yes, definitely dead. Oh, wow. 6. Damage. Wait, what the heck? Yeah, what? I don't know what's going on. Just the little chain boss. Should be pretty easy from here out. Come on, Antonio. You've got to have something. Yeah.
Is that you? I was swallowed by the shadow, and you have saved my spirit a second time.
This is out.
Quickly, use the moon's crown to force me to shed the Shadow Queen's skin.
Spellbinder, the good you have done this day is invaluable. A great deal of work remains. The Yellow Jackets are still in the thrall of the Shadow Queen. We must save them. A great deal of work. If we can restore the moon's crown, you could then rest.
I'm just gonna skip that because it was glitching out. I don't know why. I didn't want to keep having to go back and listen to that dialogue. So that's what, what's gonna happen here? Thinking about it.
The moon's tear was lost in the abyssal cave, in Tyrion Gorge, the blackest pit in Chrysalis. Now take your threats and your wand and leave me be. Ask that cold blood Zoltana how to find the abyssal cave.
Alright, to Zoltana. We're almost gonna level. Level 97, jeez.
Spellbinder, it intrigues me to see you again so soon. The Shadow Queen orders us to watch for a wizard from Wizard City. She said this one pains her and disturbs her composure. The Shadow Queen offers unimaginable reward for any warlord or servant who brings her the wizard's wand. Or head. Either. Both. I admit, I can imagine quite a lot. It is unlucky for me, then, that I know only you. Spellbinder, but no wizards. I assume you delivered the moon's crown to the satisfaction of the broodmother. News from the apiary has been limited. Tell me no more. You search for the abyssal cave now? It lies deep within Tyrion Gorge. Speak once again to Captain Katorgeron.
No, it's all kinda. Alright, let's finish this out because I know we're getting close to an hour here. We have to get some things done today.
You stink of roach slime. What is that, the smell of Bastion's traitor? Any luck finding Cornelius? No. Pity. Okay. Now why are you back here? The Abyssal Cave! Haha! You do like to tour the Badlands, don't you? It's very dark in there. Very dark.
Captain KJ is a champion.
Crystal geodes might light it up nicely. Crack a few and let them loose. My men like to grunge on them. Good for the gizzard. I'll have to rustle the 100-leggers for them. Good luck!
Alright, so next time I will defeat the 100-leggers. Well, before next time I will. But anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed today, and comment your favorite gemstone. So, anyway, leave a like, comment your favorite gemstone. I know I'm going quickly here, but I just got to end the episode. So anyway, leave a like, comment your favorite gemstone, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care.